Here's one of the top exercises to generate a little bit more clubhead speed. All you need is a medicine ball and a nice sturdy wall. What you're gonna do is get yourself into golf posture, and then we're just gonna throw the ball as hard as we can against the wall. Start off light and build your way up heavier, but the real key here is to throw it with a lot of speed. So, and hopefully that'll help you generate a little bit more clubhead speed and get you hitting it further.